Mercedes radar sensor from rear bumper right side. It's damaged with maybe water, maybe salt, something. It's not working. So what is inside? If you open like this, this is just cover, nothing else maybe. Here is some plate, maybe self-sensor. It's full with rust, that's why it's not working. Here is connector or something. We take out this. This is something just in between, and here is rust. Yeah, what's some processors, something, and finish. What it looks like that. And that's why it's so expensive, about 700 euro.